There's a specific way around this that prevents you from walking through any explosives. I think it's something like this.